Ladies and gentlemen, this is... What's up,
man?
Alrighty. Jeez. What is this? This is just a test stream. Seeing how much money I can make if I just stream my desktop. See if I can get some donations and stuff. New idea.
My cousin hates that iced tea.
Oh, I love it.
Yeah, now he claims... He said he used to get it, and it, like, tasted so much different, like, a year ago. And it was, like, he said it was the best tea he ever tasted in his life.
It might have.
And then recipes he said they changed the formula, and he can't, he said it
I like this one.
He said it ruined his entire life.
Oh, my God. Did they, like, kill the delay or something like that?
Sometimes there is one, sometimes there's
no, one. There's supposed to be always one, like... At least like 15 seconds. So, like, when do you see me put my hands on?
I just seen it.
It's like fucking instant. What the hell? There's no way.
Swag.
Yeah, I don't know why it's like. I mean, I know you.
That
it hasn't
nothing. Peace sign.
Okay. So now it's not instant.
Okay.
That's what I was. Yeah, I was waiting for. So yeah, it's like a. Okay, it's like,
it's
that's normal.
Yeah,
it's a normal delay. Alright, guys. I promise this will be entertaining. We're going to take a break from sculpting because he is baking. But this, in case you guys haven't seen this game yet, and it's even going to be more entertaining because, I don't know, I had a lot of fun today. Oh, lost 4 viewers. Fuck you guys. But anyway, I know the ones that'll stay. And then they'll be entertained, and they'll be happy they stayed. Life is... Oh, no, it says 20. I don't know, the viewer thing always, like, fucks up sometimes.
Oh man, I'm, like, dead.
Let me just get this boot the game up so I can make the scene.
Oh, I don't know.
So you think you there?
I'm here.
You think you're gonna be down for well, I didn't tell you yet. I don't know if you figured what it is, but so what I did was. I mean, if you probably, I just logged, like I told you, I was thinking, I just logged on a server, and I just looked for shit to fucking steal and stuff,
yeah.
And I found, like, you know, where people were building the town, and I saw, like, the first time I did it, I went and I made the tools, but you can usually find a place where there's just some stuff laying around.
Yeah, where they have primitive.
So all I need is a primitive, primitive tool, and I just, dude, it's a gated town. But I did the log thing to get in, and I just went in and I started fighting them all. I was fucking 1v5. Yeah, dude, I was dying because this—you didn't get the experience yet, dude. The combat system, dude. The combat system—it's not awful. It's just Well, it's not polished yet, so you could say it's awful, but it's also, it's got a learning curve, because it's, you, like, you don't just hit them. Like, you have to kind of, like, you could get lucky and hit them, which it's like, if you know what you're doing, that's when you're going to actually succeed. But hold on, let me just fix this scene, and then I'll tell you so that you're going to, you might hate it, dude, but I think it's fucking hilarious. For us, it's going to be fun. I was cracking up, dude. All right, let's see if I can get this to work. This is going to be annoying, because the game is like full screen, so I don't know if it's gonna. Oh, it's below the webcam. Give me a second, guys, while I get this to work on stream. Model viewer to get reference, or how you do it. I was looking at the models in game at first, but now there's a like, I'll look at them in-game, but there's also a website, dotahattery.com, and it lets you pull up the hero, and you can put any set on you want, so I use that a lot now. Oh, there we go, okay. You guys can see the game now, right? Is that supposed to be Chad or something? It's like, what is that?
What is that?
There's like something on the stream that's like fucking retarded. I think it's supposed to be the chat, but it's like fucked up. There we go. Let's see if it works now. Alright, turn off these lights.
Bogus, mate. That's real bogus.
Is there any? Oh, I turned the music off because I was like trying to listen for people.
I love the music.
Yeah, but it's like loud, so I turned it off. I could probably just turn it lower. Is it on the menu screen?
Yeah, there's music on the menu screen.
Why don't I hear it? Oh, I hear it. I think I hear it.
Want something massive?
Oh, it's so like quiet though. Options. Yeah, I think it's. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, it's going through my fucking. That's why. Why is it. Oh! They got a shitty setup where you gotta change it in the menu. Like, it doesn't change per your. Per your computer settings. There we go. Alright, guys. Gotta pick a server. Start populating the list.
Alright, let's take a look here. Join a whirl.
I know, I want to make a pudge. I just need someone to order one. I better set an alarm too for my sculpture so I don't burn it.
It'll come out black.
Yeah. I mean, it can get brown or whatever, as long as it doesn't go, like, shoot, like his, like, Knobbush is the one time.
Yeah, fucking. Roasted.
Yeah, roasted. Like, wow, this game is so loud right now.
Whoa.
Can you guys hear the game alright, or am I, like, way louder than the game? Want something massive. I don't know what that means, but alright. Alright, guys, let me know if I'm, like, the same volume or good with my game and all. so you guys can hear the game and everything. But if not, whatever, fuck you guys. Alright.
Some reason my list isn't, it's populated, but it's not sorting by name.
Mine
is. Oh, there it goes.
Well, if the thing gets too small, it doesn't really get any smaller, so it probably still was populating a little bit. Alright, so we just want to go on a high pop.
Oh yeah, so might as well just
Sort by players. And like a 20 is usually good, but low ping. Alright, look for, has like 23 people. It's like, the first thing is like a question mark inside a diamond, and it's US, question mark, Chicago,
Altus Life.
Yeah, let's go on that one.
I'm joining.
Create a new player.
Oh, wait.
Don't use Bookman. Well, make the same last name, but let's not do Bookman on this one.
Alright.
These are like, not serious.
Are you putting Kevin, or...?
Yeah, I make, like, different weird names.
Do you notice when you type the armor changes?
Yeah, I noticed. Alright.
Wait, are you putting your name, or...? You putting Anthony, or...?
I've been using Altus for these... Use whatever the fuck. Use Kevin if you want. It doesn't fucking matter.
I'm gonna try and think of
I just use something with A, but that's not Ant or Anthony or Ant Hill. That way I don't get like a bad reputation on my usual, my normal name.
Such a stupid name.
Last name is Strong Arms.
Alright, my first name is Ferdinand.
Strongarms. Attributes. I don't know if they matter too much, but I just pretty much do agility and strength with all the stats they give you. So like 19, 20, or 20, 19, and the rest just 12. Prospecting 31. I try to get all the main ones at 30, so that whatever we want to do. Like, we don't need terraforming, we don't need farming. Well, farming is good, because it already goes to apples.
Prospecting?
Yeah, just get prospecting, forestry, and nature's lore 30, so we can